Oh, look at this guy. Just a small one, probably like 12 pounds, but that's good sushi right there.